So you have iFIX, IGS, and Historian installed and configured. Now you want to create a test picture to make sure everything is working correctly. Hi, I'm Kathleen. I'm a tech writer here at GE Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the installation process. In this example, we're going to create an iFIX picture, insert two data links that point to real-time tags, and then we're going to insert a trend chart to display historical data. So let's get started. Insert data links into a picture. If iFIX isn't already running, start iFIX from the desktop icon. By default, this automatically also starts the iFIX workspace. In the iFIX workspace, you're going to select Insert, Object/Links, and then the Data Links Stamper. Now in the Data Source field, you're going to want to enter fix32.fix.pump_stat.a_cv. You're going to be prompted to create a new tag. So click Create. And here you're going to select DI, which is digital input. And then in the driver field here, you're going to select IGS, Industrial Gateway Server, from the drop-down list. Next to the IO address field, click Browse. So you're going to browse, and you're going to select this one right here, simulationexamples.functions.user3, and then click OK. In the labels area, change the open and closed labels to stopped and running, like this. Now click the Historian tab. In the collection options area, click Enabled and then Add. A message should appear about putting the blocks on scan, so just click Yes. Now click where you want the data link to appear in the picture, so like this. Now we're just going to repeat these steps. Instead, we're going to create an AI tag. So we're going to use fix32.fix.pump_speed.f_cv for the tag. And we're going to create the tag, and then we're going to add an AI block, an analog input. And browse to select simulationexamples.functions.user2 for the IGS IO address. And you don't have to do the open and close label here. And just enable Historian here. Next, we're going to insert a line multi-line chart. So with your picture open in the iFIX workspace, click the Insert tab. Select the line multi-line chart. The cursor is going to turn into a crosshair. So you're going to draw a rectangle where you want the chart to appear in the picture. Now double-click the chart to view the settings. On the General tab, select the duration time to 10 minutes. Click the Data Sources tab. And right here in the Data Sources area, click the button to add a data source. And then click the Historian tab. So you're going to select the Historian server name, and then select the pump speed, and then click OK. On the Data Sources tab, click Time. And then in the Start Time area, change the duration before now to 10 minutes, and then click OK. Click OK to return to the iFIX picture. And then press Control S to save your picture. So you're going to provide a name for the picture and then click Save. And then on the Home tab, you're going to switch to Run to confirm that you can view the real-time and historical data with changing values. So you could also use Control W to toggle between the Configure and Run mode. Congratulations! You completed the Quick Start. This concludes our walkthrough, and thank you for watching.